Hello everyone. Today is a really sunny day. The weather's really nice today. So, we're going to the gym. Because we haven't been for a while and, you know, for someone who like literally can roll to the gym, it's kind of embarrassing. So, we're going to the gym. Yeah, this is the state of my hall right now. As you can see, it's very different from Nightingale Hall, which is that, and then we have Beeston Hall. But you know, it's okay. We got big rooms and everything, so it's cool. I'm a bit late because my friend got here first, so it's because I was napping. But a girl needs her power nap, so let me nap. Let me do my napping. So this is our gym. David Ross Sports Center. I can literally roll to the gym. But hi, T's. So I made it. I'm a bit late, sorry about that.
You just sent it to a vlog voice.
Do I have a vlog voice?
I mean, it changes a bit.
Really?
I mean, you know, the narrative what? Voice.
Oh, the narrative voice.
Yeah, like,
I see.
It's different from your normal tone.
Yanee.
Yeah, this is normal. Like, when you go like, hi guys.
Oh, hi guys. Yeah, so this is our gym. We don't climb that because it's tiring and we like to conserve our energy, so we just boulder. Yeah. Problems. He's like 27 meters taller than are you?
No, I'm not.
How tall are you?
173.
173.
How tall are you?
You're still taller than me.
How tall are you?
159.
Say what?
Oh, so, I'm 10-ish. Bad at math.
Yeah. 14?
Yeah. Okay, you're 15 centimeters taller than me. Okay, yeah. Anyway, he goes and like just reaches for the hold and I have to do like jumps. Jump for my life. I believe I can fly types, but you just go reach for it.
I fear when I see those guys.
Yeah.
Green pants.
Yeah.
He's like 15 centimeters taller than me. Dirty to you.
What do you think I feel? Oh. Climbing is so good for your whole body, full body workout. If you want to work out, works out your feet, your especially your hands. Like your
hands. Yeah.
Was it ankylosing? Wait, can you show your muscles to the camera?
No, I can't really see.
You can see. You can see your veins. You'd be like your arm would be like a perfect specimen for like a dissection or something. Yeah, your arm would be perfect.
I grabbed the knife and like he tried to move.
How did you get it to be that like that?
I don't know. Just keep on climbing.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it all came from climbing.
Yeah, if you want to be ripped like Tristan, climb. This is the white one that T's been trying to do. Yeah. So basically that's the white, there's two white ones. And then apparently you're supposed to almost there too. Almost there. Go T, you can do it. I believe I can. Or maybe not. Okay, I'm stretched down. Time to stretch. Oh. I'm stretching now.
This must be stretched. I'm never stretched. I mean, I do stretch when I see other people stretch. Only feet. Save people.
Okay, there's tea drinking his Coke.
Cherry Coke.
I'm so sorry. So basically, I was gonna like, you know, play big mama and be like, yo, it's on me. I have my meal card. I can buy you a drink, you know. And then he said Coke. To be fair, he didn't specify which Coke. So I accidentally got him a cherry Coke. And I'm so sorry. Must have like tampered with your taste buds. I'm so sorry. How does cherry Coke taste like, tea?
That's a weird app.
So we just got out of the gym and we're going into town.
The gym's upstairs. We got out of the David Ross.
Hey, climbing gym. It counts.
Sure, fine.
It counts. We worked out. It was a full body workout, okay?
I'll leave the legs though.
True. I mean, who needs legs anyways? You just want to get ripped on the arms, yo.
This is why I like my legs.
Nobody goes like, oh my god, damn your legs. People go like, oh my god, damn those arms.
True.
Bro.
What do they call like, you know, people who are only ripped sticks? I don't know. What's it called?
I know there's a term for that, right?
Yeah. Should I search that up?
We're going for boba tea. Because we're Asians and we love boba. So we got boba! What is your jet tea?
Woo! How about the best?
Yeah. But yours really does look good. Baby. Like we come to this boba tea place and we like see everybody.
Also, who just came? Oh, hi. Who just came? Hello. Welcome back to class.
Hello, this is Nai, everybody.
Hi.
Okay. Yeah. Boba convention. Wow.
I'm not chewing that jar yet.
No, this guy. How's your day?
No.
I'm
trying to lick off that bit over there and the boba that I was chewing just fell off.
Can be a regular guest star.
Okay,
what do I do about this thing? I can't lick it.
Huh?
Eh. Yeah, put that as well.
Yeah, it's definitely going.
No. Cause we are the helpless, selfish, one of a kind. Millennium kids that I wanna die. Walking the street with no light inside our eyes.